Oh, God.
Oh, man, why are there so many?
There's a 104. Get out of there.
Why are you scared?
A 104.
Oh, I ain't scared of that.
104. 10 snore. Want to put him to sleep?
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
What's going on, guys? It's me, RockyX, coming at you today on some more Ark Survival Evolved on the Sons of AnARKy with a K server, and logged in and had a pretty awesome question mark surprise. I'm surrounded by scorpions. I don't know. If I had to guess, Wombat's probably up to something. I don't know. These things are pretty, they kind of freaked me out. Also stuck on them and can't move. Like legit just can't move. The cool part is they don't have saddles, so, thanks, Wombat. I guess that's pretty cool of you to do. So I'll stand right here and tell you the plans for today. The plans! Last episode, we got the Equus, and we bred up the little babies, and, they're full grown now. So I thought, if they're gonna be part of this group, they're gonna have to just carry their weight. So we thought we would hop on the Equus today, and, see if we can maybe go get us something with some teeth, because I'm lacking that. So we're going to go out and see if we can't find us a Baryonyx. Hoping to get together with T-Bunny and Wombat both. I don't know if I want to get together with Wombat after this, though. But I'm hoping to get together with both of them, see if we can go out and get some decent level Baryonyx, so that we can have something for some base defense and gathering meat and all that jazz. So that is the plan. Named my baby, and that's probably what I'll take out, the baby Equus. I named it, you know, the famous, what was his name? Seabiscuit, right? Named my baby Seawaffle. Just because it felt so good. So I've got Seawaffle. I don't remember what T-Bunny named her. We'll have to look at it when we get over there. But let me get with them. I've got a little stuff I got to get. I got some stuff that I got to get together first. Trank arrows and whatnot. And then when we get all ready and I get together with them, we'll BRB. Also, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to hit the thumbs up button. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to see more episodes like this one. And for real, BRB.
Wombat Skunky, we know you're in there. Why don't you come on out and face some music?
What you want, boy?
I know you've been rustling up them dinos and you put them scorpions in my base, boy. You
I
come out and you face some music.
I got bone pick with you, bruh.
Yeah? Why don't you come out and pick it then? Why don't you pick it like a booger?
Industrial forges, you've been stealing my cattle.
Ain't nobody steal nothing from you. You got a bone to pick, you can pick it like a booger right now, sir. I challenge you to a duel.
Oh, you're on, brah. Wait, that's a sword.
No,
okay,
you're on, a duel with guns and not swords. All right.
Okay, how you would do this, brah?
We're going to stand right over here. Okay. Right yonder. Right yonder, get over here.
Okay.
Yellow belly. Stand right there.
Okay.
On the count of 10. Wait, no. We're going to take 10 paces, right?
Okay.
Then we're going to turn and we're going to shoot. T-Bunny's our referee.
Yep.
Okay.
This is actually really hurting my voice to talk like, okay, on the counter, right.
When I say go, you take your 10 paces. Stop moving.
Okay.
Stop moving.
Uh-huh.
Ready? Go. One,
wait. I'm not ready.
Okay. You just let me know when you're ready.
Okay.
That's how duels work. Basically,
I'm ready
we just
now.
Say when we're ready. Okay?
Okay, I'm ready.
On the count, ready and go. One.
No, wait. Okay. Wait. Yep. So, do we turn and shoot on? Okay, let's just.
Yeah,
one,
we're
going to
turn
go.
And then.
One,
what?
No, two,
no.
Three. Oh, no?
No, come back here. I feel like you're messing it. Turn around. Turn around.
Okay.
Turn around.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to take 10 paces. Then we're going to turn and shoot. Okay?
Okay.
That's 10 pushes of the button. Push, stop, push, stop. Ready? All right, boy, you ready?
No.
Okay, good. Me either. Let's do this.
I got to spit. Hold on.
Donkey. Donkey's nervous. Got a pile of poo stacking up underneath him. It's about to get real.
Let's
ready?
Do this.
Yep.
Go. Uh-huh.
One.
Uh-huh.
Two.
Uh-huh.
Three.
Yep.
Four.
Yep.
Five.
Yep.
Six.
Okay.
Seven.
Uh-huh.
Eight. Nine.
You're shooting me already.
Nine. I'm
I'm getting shot. I'm already out.
What happened? Why have I been tranquilized and you're already out of it? What?
T-Bunny?
No.
T-Bunny, you're not even part of this thing. What are you? Why are you? Oh, God.
I win.
This is the worst Wild West draw I've ever been a part of.
What a troll. Here we are trying to have Wild West bonanza, and T-Bunny's just cheating.
She ruins everything.
Yeah.
Thank God she can build. And we done kicked her out a long time ago. Uh-huh. So, bro. Yeah,
for sure. What's up, man?
Are you ready to go find a Baryonyx, man?
A Bary who?
Bary Manilow, Onyx?
If I find one, I'm going to name it Bary Manilow.
Oh, feel like I gave you that idea. You should put an asterisk next to it.
No.
Why am I still knocked out? This is terrible. Yeah, so...
You look good. You're like folded up.
So I'm thinking, like, these things can be bolas. I already made bolas, right? I made lassos. Right. We've obviously got trank darts. What is going on? And, but I wonder if we can knock even a high level one out with the Equus. I almost bet you we can.
Oh, yeah.
Not today, son. Not today, son. So, I don't know. Let's finish getting stuff together. I think you said you had some Pachyrhinosaurus eggs. I have some Pachyrhinosaurus eggs from when we both went and got those two in the swamp. So we can get all that stuff together because luckily that's a skill they take. And then once we find some, I'll just come back in.
Sounds like a plan. Right?
So we're going to try and knock out this 32 Rex with our horses?
Uh-huh.
Oh. I mean, that sounds like a bright idea.
There's raptors over there.
I know, there's all kinds of bad stuff.
Okay, let's start with the raptors. How about that? Okay.
No.
Well, here come the raptors, so that's on.
No, I said no. Go away, raptors.
Let me just back on up. Let me just,
I'm stuck. Woo!
I don't think you technically have to be facing it. Oh, I knocked that one out real quick, like.
The horse was getting a little tired.
They're out.
Let's kill them now.
Okay. Yep. We're going to chew on them a little bit.
That's okay. I got my sword.
Your sword?
Mm-hmm. Oh, we don't got it. Ooh, I leveled up.
Don't worry. I'll bring the Rex over.
Oh, gosh. Get on your horse, Wombat.
Oh, is it getting real? Rex?
Oh, it's getting real.
I'm for real.
Oh, it's getting real. Okay.
Y'all, all right, let's just go. Let's just do it.
That's cool.
Turn around. You completely blocked me.
I don't think your rear end has to be towards it.
Oh, really?
That's what she just said.
Well, I didn't know that. I don't know. Woo!
Okay, I'm almost out of stand. Yeah, I am out of stands. Oh, this is bad.
That wears them out a bit.
We're
going to knock them out.
They gain stamina really fast.
Yeah. I'm just going to stand here, take a couple bites like a man.
I didn't. I ran away. Okay, I'm coming back.
Oh, what happened?
Uh-oh, I may have hit the dodic.
My horse is doing something crazy.
I can't get close to him.
I'm down to half health. I got to get away.
He's got a crazy knockback. Yeah, I'm at half health too.
He's going down.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Rex. Bring it, sucker.
I can't get closer to him.
Yeah, he's got he's doing some kind of knockback.
Oh my
god. I didn't really realize they had a knockback, honestly. I don't know if he's trying to run or he's chasing you.
We need to flee because I'm at a quarter health.
Oh yeah, I'm hurting pretty bad too.
We got this. Look how bloody he is.
Uh-oh.
You just went flying.
Yeah. Oh no, he's still looking for me.
He's still looking for you.
Oh, he's mad.
Oh, he's running. He's running.
Let's get him.
Okay.
Come on, Rex.
Somebody lasso it.
Yeah, I'm not sure that's gonna work. Take this.
Horse is so sleepy.
Oh, guys.
I'm so tired.
We're hurting each other.
No, we're not.
No, we can't hurt each other, bro.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah.
Then what bit me? Will the Rex bite you when he's running?
I noticed that earlier, too. I'm not real sure.
Okay.
I'm surprised by the amount of damage he's taking, honestly.
Is he
I'm not sure
back?
I want to fight him in the water.
It seems like a
poor decision. Poor decision to make.
Oh, there's bugs. That Dodic is still after one of us.
I think it's after the T-Rex Raptor.
Was this a bad decision?
No. We don't make bad decisions, man.
I feel like this might
We're the
have been
Sons
a bad
of AnARKy.
Decision. Okay.
Come here, bro. Woo!
Oh, he's out.
He's out.
Oh, y'all seen me. I finished him off.
No, I did.
I think T-Bunny just did that.
Yeah, I was almost dead. Like, very close to death.
Yeah,
right
I was
now.
Real close. So, I kind of... I'm not going to lie. Up. I hung back.
How close is he to death?
He's almost dead. He's at
187 health. Maybe not the best option then for knocking things out.
I'm gonna kill him.
But it's definitely doable.
Oh, that was awesome. I honestly didn't think we would do it. And I'm very, very close to death. So we're definitely going to have to wait a little bit before we kill the Baryonyx.
More bugs.
Oh, sweet. Come here, boy. Where do you think you're running to?
What are you doing, Rocky?
Ah! Last one, me a raptor. Do I got him?
Did you get him?
I think I got him. Is he coming with me?
Got him, oh, yeah. Got him.
Come on, raptor. You're coming with me. That's kind of cool.
That's pretty. I didn't know that you could do it to like a wild, like.
I didn't either. But apparently you can. You guys want to kill him now?
Cha.
You're not going anywhere. So apparently, like, that's an awesome way for if you're taming something. Oh, good God, what just happened?
Did I break
it? I lassoed you while you lassoed a raptor.
I feel like that's not the way it's supposed to work, man.
Oh.
Can I chop your lasso off?
Oh, I did. You want me? Yeah, I don't know. We'll have to try that.
That's kind of cool. Like, is this not my horse? Like, why can't I get on you? What's the dealio? Am I still lassoed?
No, you are not.
Why can't I ride my horse?
Wonder if I can ride your horse.
My horse is broke. Well, ain't that something?
You ride my horse?
So, that's kind of cool, though. So, like, if something... No, I can't. What the heck is the deal?
It's me.
No, it won't let me ride it. So, if something was, like, torpored and trying to run and you could lasso it, you wouldn't have to worry about chasing it down. It couldn't run in the water and drown on you.
That's handy info.
So, something with you lassoing me... Okay, I'm good now.
Maybe that's my horse.
Lasso.
That's what I was going to say. It didn't really show anything, but maybe there's some kind of timer that you can't hop back on a dino? That's kind of cool.
Well, I'll tell you what. Let's figure that out right now. Hold on. I'm going to lasso you again.
Maybe I don't want to be lassoed.
Oh, you're getting lassoed, bro.
But I don't want to be lassoed.
Did we both miss? Okay.
Ah! Oh, no! How did I... Ah!
Okay, you got one. Go away, wait. I want to see if I can cut it off.
Okay. Cut it off then.
No, can't, I guess you're just cut stuck.
You're stuck at my mercy.
Yep, it looks that way.
Anything you want to apologize for? Maybe leaving some scorpions in the house, or I don't know, hiding my stuff, cutting my hair, any of that?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay, bye. I wonder how I release this.
I want to drop.
You just hit E again.
There you go. Okay,
let me see if I can get on my horse. No, I can't.
So there's definitely some kind of
timer. There's definitely a timer. That's super cool.
I hit H and see if there's any like thing pops up on your screen.
Makes you aware of any kind of timer.
Yeah.
Nothing that I see.
Okay.
Well, that's good to know, though.
That is good.
You can't just hop right back on a dino.
No, you sure can.
We'll have to try not to lasso each other.
Okay, there's a lasso just floating here.
That's not mine.
That's normal. Yep.
I wonder if you can lasso a Dimorphodon.
I was wondering that too.
Like, I don't really want to try. Oh, a Pterodon. If we come across a Pterodon, I'm lassoing.
I'm glad I made about 30 lassos.
We shouldn't need that many, right?
I still can't get on my daggum horse.
I feel like we'll both be going through 20 lassos, and then T-Bunny will just walk up and lasso it.
It'll
be the end of it. Okay, so still on the search for Baryonyx, I guess. We'll find one eventually.
Yep, one of these days.
I see one.
Do you? What level?
I don't know. It's over here.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, oh.
Where?
It is level 32.
Oh.
Ew.
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 Why does he exist?
Yeah, totally.
Not a fan of 32. We're getting something higher than that.
Here's a terror bird. Level 4.
Wombat, go rope that terror bird.
Rope it.
Oh, I got it.
Okay,
I'm
stuck.
Do you got it? Okay, maybe if T-Bunny wasn't jumping in front of you constantly.
These lassos are hard to use.
Don't worry, we're going to take care of the terror bird.
Dummy.
He out. Jaduke.
Then he pooped on him.
Yep, for good measure. Insult to injury. Where's the terror
bird? Over here, to the right.
Where?
The pink one.
Oh, I'm going.
I'm going to get him.
Oh, I missed. Come here, Pterodon.
Don't you let him fly off.
Got him! Got him!
Oh, I got him! I got him!
You can't!
That is too cool!
I got him!
Let me see if I can knock him out! Hold on. Okay, what's going on? I'm hitting wrong buttons. Hold on. Keep him.
He's right here. Get him.
What?
Oh, but once he got aggroed, I guess.
He took right off. Huh. But still.
But if it tanks two Trank Dot... Remix! But if it tanks two Trank Dot... Two Trank Dot... But if it tanks two Trank Dot... Two Trank... 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 Trank.
Oh, that's happening. Trank Dots.
If it takes two Trank Darts... I mean, like, you could, to the face, you could totally get one after
the last
yeah,
you totally
That's
could.
Awesome. That's kind of cool. I imagine that, actually, it probably works on anything that Ebola does.
Guys.
Yeah, what's up? Where are you? What's
up? I'm over here.
I thought this was an alpha frog for a second.
Oh, guys.
Oh, man, why are there so many?
There's a 104. Get out of there.
Why are you scared?
A 104.
Oh, I ain't scared of that.
104. 10 snore. Want to put him to sleep.
Dang it, Rocky.
Yep. Pretty much a comedian. Man, this one don't play.
No, he's mean.
I'm trying to conserve my stamina. Oh, he's gone.
He's running away now. Oh, you're lucky I don't have any last.
Oh, you're about to get capital sucked. One of us is about to get. Oh, he's gone. No, don't let him capital suck me.
Woo! He capital sucked me. I thought I had you.
Where are you, T-Bunny?
Woo! Oh, there you go, off into the water.
It's getting a little bit too real.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I don't even know that they're around here. Like,
they may not be, but this is pretty fun.
So you're going to take, what is it? What'd you say he was? Level 48?
48.
Okay. Actually, I don't,
you
know, are they aggressive?
Last one, he's mad.
Yeah, aggressive.
Are we just not gonna lasso him?
I can't lasso. I can bolo him. Hold on.
Can we not lasso him?
Well, I'm out of lassos.
Hold on. I'll try to lasso him. I don't think this is gonna work. Oh, he's breaking stuff.
He's boloed. Maybe
well,
not boloed. Breaking
oh,
stuff.
It was y'all throwing bolos.
He's out.
I don't think anybody hit him an extra time either. Let me leave this.
I'm pretty sure I probably did.
No, I don't think you did.
It didn't look like anyone did.
Oh, no.
Okay, I'm going to lead these guys off.
Yeah, lead them off.
Now they're fighting each other.
Perfect.
Oh, they're definitely going to.
Come over here, dummies.
Okay, there's the Dillo. So that was like nothing. I was kind of like thinking, you know, we'd have our guns out.
Battle.
Well, I just, you know, we'd last.
Oh, here comes another one.
Another Dillo.
Here comes another one.
Got him.
Nice.
Quick draw. Just call me quick draw.
Okay. Did anybody bring saddles?
Nope.
Of course not.
Perfect.
I don't think... do you need a smithy to craft them?
I'm fixing to learn it.
So there's one down, a 48.
Dude, these horses are legit.
I really like them. It'd be cool to breed up some super horses.
Yes.
Yeah, you have to have a smithy, I guess. I don't see it in my inventory.
Okay. But I think it's really awesome to be on land dinos and kind of get away from just doing everything in the air. Because those can be picked up by Argentavis. We easily could have just grabbed one and brought it back to the boat, you know. Tamed it up there, but what's the fun in that? When you can super kick him in the face! You know what I'm saying?
Huh?
When you can kick them.
The what?
With your,
the what now?
When you can kick them.
Okay.
Tamed it!
Hey,
okay, I don't want it now.
Oh, well, it's yours, man.
Is it male or female? Oh, it's male.
What do those stats look like? Oh, it would be nice if it was female.
Let's see. Stats. 1144 health, 780 stamina, 396 weight, 166.7 melee, 120% movement speed.
Okay. I mean, have you had one before?
I've never had one, no.
Dude, they're super powerful.
You're
going to
be pretty impressed with it, honestly.
Really?
By the time you level it up, oh, you're going to be pretty super impressed with it. What level's this Iguanodon?
40 or something?
40.
Whistle attack on it, man.
How do you do that?
How do you do that?
Okay, tell it unfollow. Here, I got this.
I don't remember this.
I really wish Ark would quit changing my buttons.
I know, it keeps changing my buttons too. Too funny. Whistle it, unfollow.
Hold on, I'm trying.
Oh, it's you. They changed your buttons. And then look at the Iguanodon and hit the period button.
Look at the Iguanodon and hit the... period button.
Like so.
Let me do it.
Sorry.
I think I just did it. Or did you do it?
I did it, but I don't know.
Yeah, it's
there
not
goes
working.
My horse. Go get a horse.
The horses are going to get him.
Oh, no.
Go get a horse.
The Baryonyx pretty much just
pretty much just ran to the water and did nothing. I told you you'd be impressed with him.
Mo's got this under control. I think we're gonna be good.
Don't shove your thumb there.
Where did Mo go?
He ran off. Oh, he's coming back for more.
Running across the screen. Get him, Mo. What are you doing, Mo? Mo.
This thing's almost dead.
Mo.
Gonna have to put him out of his misery. There we go.
I want this dumb, stupid Baryonyx to attack him.
Yeah, he straight up just dipped out to the water.
Later, guys.
He was like, nah, I'm cool. Y'all got
that. Attacking your target.
He just, you know, he knew about where those thumbs go, and he wasn't having no part of it. I don't blame him, really.
All right, Wombat. You win it, okay. Put him on follow.
Okay, hold on. Let me whistle follow. Enable following. Got me Baryonyx.
Woo! Be nice if you had a saddle and you could actually play with it.
That would be cool.
Let's see if we can find another one.
Let's see what we can do.
So this is, there's the fourth level 8 we've found.
We need to kill him.
Because this is ridiculous.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty great. Can't seem to find anything above a level 8.
We need to kill him.
Yeah, I guess so. Also, Sarko, right behind you.
Whoa! Well, get out of the way.
Oh, he's going down.
Also, Titan Boa.
Sweet.
I hate Titan Boa so much. Oh, this is how you bring him in.
Oh.
Yep.
Well, anyways, I just saw Team Buddy run back from behind that rock, and there was one right on her butt.
Oh, guys.
It's fighting the turtle.
It's working.
The call is? Oh, dude. What is it, male or female, though? Not that it matters. It's a female 92.
Oh, nice.
That's what's... Okay.
What?
I'll make
you a killer deal.
What's that?
I'll trade you my male 91 for that female 92.
Okay. Man, that's pretty tempted. But I feel like I'm just going to go after this one.
Okay.
I'm going to use my gun. If you guys want to...
I'm going to hop off and shoot with my...
Oh, my God.
Just make sure your Baryonyx is on passive.
Oh, yeah.
Should be. Yeah.
I bullet him. Easy peasy.
Rocky, you got like right in front of me. I almost just shot you in the back of
the head. Cowboys don't care.
You gotta watch him.
Woo! Did we? Yeah, you gotta watch me. I'll jump in and out. Did we take the kibble off the other one?
Yes.
Okay. Sweet. Also, throw it on over there. Area looks fairly safe. 92! I'm kind of excited about that. Plus... It's a female, so we can get some eggs. I don't know what they're used for. And, I mean, she doesn't really want to breed with wombats, because...
Oh, wow.
What are you talking about? Look how cool he is.
Yeah, I mean, not saying he's ugly, but he's just kind of low level.
Oh, 112. Turn it on.
T-Bunny's just over there kicking away. I guess I could come help.
Nah. What happens if you shoot them when they're knocked out?
I think it makes them tame faster.
That's what I heard.
No, that's exactly what does not happen.
Well, I'm going to need you to look stats me in the eyes. Dodo deck. Look me in the eyes.
Okay.
You go apologize to Barry for calling him ugly.
I didn't say he was ugly. He's just kind of low level. Like, mine's way better. Let me go see. Barry. Hey, buddy. He won't look at me. I hurt his feelings.
Yeah, he's upset.
Barry, bro, it's a Barry. Hey, man.
All right, what's look,
that? I'm sorry, man. Oh, sorry, you're still ugly. I gotta do this. 1496 health, 650 stam, 6075 food.
6075.
Boost him food.
383.5 weight. 185 melee. 100 movement speed.
He's got a food and melee boost.
Oh, sweet food and melee.
Yep. What more could you ask for?
How did I ever get so lucky? How many points in melee?
17 with above average and wasted points.
Oh, sweet. My little lady.
It's going to change though when she tame it up.
My little lady. Ooh, isn't she lovely? Oh.
What'd she tame out at?
She tamed out at, am I K-mooted? Okay. 126. And them stats, 1848 health, 845 stamina, 7425 food, good lord, 403 weight,
239.2 melee and 120 movement.
239.2 melee?
Uh-huh.
Still food and melee.
So how about them points, though? How many points into melee? Bye, Barry.
27, which is the next highest below wasted points.
Great. Well, perfect. Oh, Seawaffle is creating art. Seawaffle is creating some art over here.
Yeah, I saw
good
that.
Boy. Good boy.
You guys so, like my new Baryonyx?
I feel like you just took a saddle off of yours and put it on mine.
No.
But yours is, it says following RockyX.
Let's ask him what he wants to do, or what she wants to do. Do you want to live with Wombat? Yep. Okay.
Hop off of her and see what she chooses. You can go to whichever one you want. Oh, I guess she chose me, and thanks, I got a saddle now. That's awesome. Nah, man. I got me a saddle. I am set. Let's try it out against the salmon. I'm pretty excited about this.
Okay, so we got the Baryonyx back to the base. Let's go ahead and name her. Change name. I'm thinking we'll just name her nothing with a P on it. Works for me. She likes it too. All right, so I need to make a saddle, which I have already learned. So let's see. We come in here, Baryonyx, 225 hide and 25 metal ingot, 350 fiber. So I don't have fiber. I wonder if I've got fiber laying around here anywhere. Bunch of thatch. And two fiber. Sweet! So maybe that's the thing I need to do next. Maybe I need to get a dino that gets fiber. Let me run around, pick a little fiber real quick. I don't even remember how much it took. Shouldn't be too much. Too many plants worth. But maybe I need to get a dire bear or something next. That way I can have something that actually collects fiber. I know that the therizinosaurs do it too. Not sure if I'm ready for that, which I really actually love the dire bears anyways. Let's see, throw, where'd that go? There we go. Now let's see, Baryonyx. Now I can make it. That would take forever. Inventory, why does it, oh, okay. Raft on up. Because I'm eager to check out a brand new dino. So I haven't tamed one of these since the research facility. So I haven't really even used them that much. Oh, I feel powerful. She's cool looking too. Like, I like her color. You are just the poopinest thing. She's got cool colors and everything. I put Seawaffle back in the base, back in the barn. He's all snug. Let's see what kind of damage. Let me pump a little bit. Oh, you got enough fish on you? Let's get rid of some of this. Good Lord Almighty. Okay. Let's put a little melee on you. The ever famous melee food buff dino. So you do this parasaur. Take it. Level 12. I mean, that wasn't a whole lot of bites. All right, so probably what we'll do from here is take her out, level her up a little bit. I'm anxious to see what she can do once we pump some melee into her. I'm really excited to have this dino. And then probably come back to base and wrap it up there, because I'm sure we're running out of time. Too much craziness is going on. So hold on to your britches, because it's going down. We'll be right back. All right, so here's a cool way to show this. The Therizinosaur put a hurting on my Baryonyx, but they heal up actually really, really fast with fish meat. So I don't have any on me, or he would be healing faster. Let me come out here. Fish. Eat a couple fish. Check this out. Watch how fast he heals up. You watching? Are you watching over there? You watching that health bar? That health actually goes up really, really fast. Considering, I mean, what, 10 seconds ago, we were blinking red, and now we're 3/4 of our health full. So, not too shabby, and I think it's even faster than that when you're not riding it, so pretty darn impressive. So we got her up to 300, yeah, right at 300% melee. I think she's gonna be a good little dino. The Therizinosaur was a good test for her. Oh, I got levels. This will be level 80 too. Let's see. Let me just go ahead and put that. I don't know. Crafting speed. Sure, why not? Level 80. Can I finally make the industrial cooker and the grinder? Oh, I'm so excited about that. That's definitely happening next episode. But guys, that's probably what we're going to call it. If you guys ended up enjoying this episode, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe. It really helps me out. Leave me comments because I love to hear from you guys. Make sure to follow me on Twitter if you're not already so you can get channel news and updates. And then follow me on Instagram. I'll put the link in the description. That's pretty new for me. I'm new to the Instagrams. And I don't take a whole lot of photos, but I'm on there. So make sure to follow me there. And until we meet again.